people. I love it. Isn't this great? I did put that post out that said, what else would you be doing on a rainy Friday night? I'm Grandma Nan. So nice to see you all here. We hope you enjoy our program tonight. It's very, I guess, eclectic is a good word. We've got folk songs, we've got classics, we've got audience participation numbers, and some real fun pieces for you to listen to. So we hope you enjoy the concert. You'll even get a chance to channel your inner queen. And I don't mean it that way. I mean queen as in Freddie Mercury queen, not Queen Elizabeth. Okay. Although I think she's at Ascot this weekend, but that's okay. Okay, so we have guests with us tonight. We have Van, we have John. Ned is playing some the tuba and the bagpipes. So we did a great job. Hand for Ned and the bagpipes. And last night when John came in, we were just starting up the bagpipes, so he felt very honored that we had honored his national heritage. Anyway, so without further ado, we'll get going. Our next piece is Where You Walk by Handel.
Trees where you sit shall crowd in.
times is Bruce Coburn's song. So in order to do a Bruce Coburn song, we had to have somebody who can play the guitar. So we asked Van, and he very generously said yes. One of my favorite Bruce Coburn songs is All the Diamonds. I don't know how many of you know All the Diamonds? Yeah, it's a lovely song, it's just beautiful. And we hope you enjoy it, and thank you to Van for playing with us. Thank you, Van. I went to see Bruce Coburn in, oh God, it was a long time ago. Back when I lived in Halifax, so it'd be in the mid-80s. And there was just him and his guitar on stage. And he didn't need anybody else. It was just mesmerizing. What a great guitar player. So it's so nice to have a nice guitar part for that lovely piece. So, okay, our next piece is a Stan Rogers, Fogarty's Cove. So we sing this a cappella, and it's kind of fun, and it's a little different than Stan's Fogarty's Cove, but we do our best, and it's kind of fun. So enjoy. So give us the do-do.
Do 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 do
wasn't it? Do you think you could do that?
No.
It took a while to get the offbeat stuff because the ladies have to come in on the offbeat and the do, and that's kind of a challenge. Nice. So, the next piece we're going to sing, I've got to put my hair back because I'm getting warm. There. Okay. The next piece we're going to do is a spiritual called Trouble. And somebody told me a while ago that spirituals and hymns are different because spirituals have choruses. Okay, so if you're singing a hymn that has a chorus, chances are it might be a spiritual. So, I don't know whether that was true or not, but it was from a reliable source. So, So, Trouble. It's kind of an exciting song. Everybody all ready? Worm.